All right, cool. So let's play a little game. And this game is called How Sneaky is Sneakbo?
Very cool.
All right. And so we're going to have like a little point system.
Yeah.
And all you have to do is just say whether you've done these things or not. Cool. So do you know what? Let's make it a bit more fun and we'll go head to head. All right.
Cool.
So for 10 points, has Sneakbo ever stolen meat from the pot?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Okay. That's 10 points for Sneakbo. I also have it as well. All right. Cool. So for 20 points, has Sneakbo ever swerved a beating from not taking the meat out of the freezer?
Yeah.
Yeah. How did you do that, please?
Because sometimes, if it's not that deep, my mum's not going to beat me. But,
oh, wow. Your mum's nicer than most,
she'll shout at me, but, yeah.
You know, I've got beatings every single... My mum will be like, what are we going to eat? Okay.
Yeah.
So, another 20 points. Have you ever snuck back out or into the house?
Yeah.
Yeah?
All the time when I was younger.
You were a bad child, Sneakbo. I've never done that because, again, beatings would have been too much. Okay, so for 40 points, because this is a huge one, have you ever snuck a girl into the house?
No, my mum allowed me from young. I can't lie, my mum used to allow me.
Really? So you didn't even have to sneak, she would just come through the front door?
Yeah.
Amazing. Okay. Again, could have never done that. So that's another 40 points for Sneakbo. You're proving very sneaky. Okay. For 50 points, have you taken another man's bae?
Man will take a man's girl and bang, bang, bang.
Love it.
Loads of times.
Sneakbo said too many times. All right. Okay. Amazing. Again, guys, I've never done that. I just don't have the sauce like you do. I just don't have it. All right. Have you ever been excluded from school but pretended to be sick to your mum so you don't have to go in for 30 points?
I've done that, but let me tell you what I've done.
Go on, tell us.
I've never been to college in my life.
Okay.
Obviously, the first day I went to college, I just got the badge thing.
Yeah.
And then I showed my mum. And then every day I used to leave my house like 9 o'clock.
No, you didn't.
I never went.
You didn't.
Never.
You didn't.
But that's what got me to be Sneakbo.
Oh my god.
I can't lie.
Oh,
that life
my
that I chose.
Goodness. Do you know what? I kind of have a story like that. Till this day, yeah, I'm self-employed, but my mom thinks that I'm going to retail every day. That college one is a mad thing because you fully have to like, your assignments, when did your mom think you were doing your homework?
I can't remember how.
Does she know, by the way, now?
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
I never went,
Oh, mad.
But she's proud of me now. So
okay, good. You know them ones where they'll forget so easily now that you're doing well. Okay, and for the last one, for 20 points, have you ever acted surprised knowing that you're lying? You know them ones where someone calls you out and you're like, wow, I can't believe you've said that about me. These times you've definitely done it.
I think so. I can't remember, but I think so.
Okay, cool. I've definitely done that, but we don't even have to count because you've definitely
won
this. Sneakbo, you are definitely very sneaky, my guy. Thank you so much for coming on the show.